Making manual espresso can be a messy business, but it doesn't have to be that way. If you have your station set up correctly at home or in your office environment, you can make manual espresso without creating a huge mess. So we organise the station into two sides. We've got your dry side that has your knockbox and your grinder, and the wet side which is ready to texture your milk. We also have some dedicated cloths, a dry cloth to wipe out your filter basket, a wet cloth to wipe down your drip tray, and another wet cloth which is dedicated to wipe your steam wand. Cups on top to keep them warm, and we're ready to make espresso.